France turns out to vote on the Algerian question and to give an overwhelming vote of confidence to President Charles de Gaulle. They are voting yes or no on the question of ratifying the ceasefire agreement with the Muslims. But de Gaulle made it clear that he was asking for a mandate on all of his plans for France's future. The vote was 90% de Gaulle, and the nation showed massive disapproval of attempts by terrorists to block the truce. General de Gaulle has long had ambitious plans for strengthening France internally and externally, and he has looked upon Algeria as the principal obstacle. With this vote, that roadblock is being cleared and the nation's future is brightened.